With Shane's hair, what we did was we wanted to incorporate a rock pop feel, which is offered a shorter length through the sides and through the back, a longer length through the top, and just wearing it a lot more disheveled looking.